Marriage, you know, is a gift from God. When you stop to think about all of the things the Lord gives us, one of the incredible things is He gives us the gift of marriage. And in marriage, what happens is a family is created. And so we're excited to be a part of your special day today, Nathan and Brittaney. And I'm going to ask who gives this woman in marriage.
I do.
All right.
That it was true from the very first time I kissed your lips. I know every day is a new adventure, and sometimes you may feel like giving up, but you just gotta look back. And remember what we're made of. I'll stay by your side. Storms are raging. I will hold you close tonight, and I won't let go until the morning light. Stay by your side. There's so much more to you than what meets the eye. Beauty that goes deeper than the surface. I've waited my whole life to find someone who gives love a side.
When storms are raging, I will
hold you close tonight,
and I won't let go
until the morning light. Oh, I'll stay by your side.
I won't let go, I won't let go.
Come on,
motion
here.
With
come
me.
You want to do that?
Swing your hips now.
Come on, baby.
There still.
Come on. Go back.
Thank you.
went deeper.
Did you get out?
No, I went deeper.
Can we get her out of the crowd?
Yeah.
Let's go. Step aside.
Present for Jesus and these assembled witnesses. Nathan, let me kiss your bride. May I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nathan Murawski.
If I could have everyone please rise out of your seats. It is my honor to present to you for the very first time Kansas City's newest couple, Mr. and Mrs. Brittaney and Nathan.
Dancing life's dance, you be the partner I hold. You and me, together growing old. When you're mourning, I'm home for your sadness and pain. When you're happy, you'll put a smile on my face. I won't be perfect, but I promise try every day for you. And I will be, yeah, I will be, I will be whatever you need me.
I just want to thank you all for coming out tonight. It means a lot to them.
I'm very
glad I get to have such a great opportunity to have such a great new stepmom and a dad. Kings.
Each time they visit you, my family and I, it's all our gossip together. She's incredible. We had our fingers crossed. This is God. Says be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing with one another in love. So with that, I'd like to raise a glass. Nathan, Brittaney, and Troy. Yeah. Yeah.